Hey, and welcome. So today we're going to show you how to upgrade your Hikvision DVR or NVR. So this is pretty straightforward nowadays, but you will need a USB memory stick, USB flash drive. Okay, just grab one of those and pop it into your PC for now. And we're going to show you how to download the software on the PC, and then we'll have to take your USB drive, pop it into your DVR, and upgrade it from there. So let's do the first part, and it's download the software. So what you have to do is get your model number for your DVR or NVR, and once you have that, go to our website. So our website is ssrtrading.co.uk, and under technical support you will see the latest firmware links. So for DVR or NVR, click on the appropriate link. So we are going to upgrade our IDS 7208 HUHI K14SB DVR. Okay, this is the one we're using in most of our videos for testing, and it's one of the latest DVRs from Hikvision, and we highly recommend it. So once you've clicked on the link, it will take you straight to the portal for this DVR. Okay, so all the DVRs are already linked up to the correct firmware on our website, so nice and handy here. All right then, so we want here is the latest release, and we click on download. So all right, as you see, it's downloading in the bottom there. So I'm gonna just let that continue. Okay, now click on here. All right, now we see digicap.dave. Now this is our upload file. Okay then, so what I've got is my USB drive plugged in. So we're gonna copy this. Go to our USB drive and paste. Okay. Okay, now our firmware update is on our USB drive. And now to the second part, we're going to plug our USB drive into our DVR and show you how to update it from there. Okay, now we're over to our DVR. So where we have to go to upgrade our firmware on the DVR is the spanner icon under maintenance right here. Okay, so obviously we've plugged in our USB flash drive into our DVR, and now we're gonna find it. Okay, so we go to upgrade here on the left. Okay, and it's local upgrade here, and it's already selected. So it's found the USB flash drive, and it's found our digicap file. Okay, so we click on here and we click on upgrade. Yes. All right, and so it's upgrading now. My recording software is gonna stop recording once it's rebooted the DVR, but that shows you how easy it is to download the latest firmware from the Hikvision website, via our website, and then upload it through a USB stick directly on the DVR. So all you have to do is just give it a few minutes to upgrade and let it restart, and you'll have the latest firmware available. So I hope you guys learned something, and catch you next time. Thanks.